Hello friends, so today we will talk about self-image. Self-image is very important because self-image will give you self-esteem, will give you confidence in doing what you want to do and fulfilling your goals. So how to improve your self-image? So first, you have to decide what self-image you want, what kind of a person you want to be. Suppose you are working and you want a promotion, so that is your ideal. So now you have decided you want to be in that position. So then visualize yourself in that position, see yourself in that position, and see yourself acting accordingly in that position. Not acting as you are acting now, but acting with accordance to that position. See yourself doing things that you would do in that position. The way you would talk, interact, communicate, behave, and see the type of clothes that you would wear. What happens is when you do that, your self-esteem level increases. Then you should also know what things that ideal position or that role model in that position, what do they do so that they rise to that position? There might be lot of things, simple things like maybe they get up in the morning early, or maybe they are a very avid reader, they read a lot, they read books. So the things that someone in that position does in their life. Now compare it with what you are doing in your life. So these are the actions you have to start taking. Now this is very important because then what happens? Your mind will start believing it. And then it will become a reality. If you are not taking those actions, then the mind does not believe that you are in that position. Also, use affirmations. Let's say you want to become vice president. Then you have to affirm, I am vice president. Also, change your body language. Copy the body language of a person in that position and visualize that also, that you are using or you are moving that way. When you do this, automatically you will see an increase in self-esteem and the self-image, and you will start seeing yourself and also believing that you are in that position. Lot of people have potential, but they never reach their potential, and that is due to poor self-image. Their self-image is based on their reality. So the reality is that they are in an average position. So their self-image is also average. That is what they believe. So instead of that, you have to do it the other way around. First create your self-image and let the reality be created according to your high self-image. If you see yourself as average, then how will you reach your goal, how will you become vice president? Because you have to see yourself as extraordinary. So where you are in life today does not matter. What matters is where you are in your mind. And what happens, we are always talking to our self, self-talking. That conversation is going on always. So it is important what we are talking to ourselves. Always use positive words and use words of strength, not weakness. Don't use words like average. Use words like intelligent, extraordinary, all those things. If you are going to use average, then you will become average only. So friends, change your language. See what conversation, first observe, become aware of what conversation do you have every day with yourself. What others are talking, forget about it. What are you saying? Okay, thank you.